Hey there, it's Frida with Simple Slides. Thank you so much for checking out our channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you get notifications every time we post. Today, we'll be going over how to add slides to PowerPoint. This video will show you how you can add new slides to a PowerPoint presentation. When you start a new slideshow in Microsoft PowerPoint, one slide will appear that's called the title slide. You can select the placeholders that appear on the title slide and type in any text you want to include. You can also add a picture, a table, or drag any other information you want to include on this title slide. Once you are happy with the theme and content of your first PowerPoint presentation slide, it's time to start adding more. To add another presentation slide, you need to insert a new slide. The slide layout you choose for your new slide will impact which placeholders show within it. However, you have the power to amend the layout you apply to a slide after you have inserted it. To add brand new slides after a title slide in PowerPoint, select the Home tab from the ribbon. From here, select the New Slide button. You can either duplicate the slide or select a new slide layout. Click the drop-down menu from the New Slide button. From the Slides Group button, you will see a drop-down menu that shows the various other slide layouts you can choose from. To change any of your slide layouts, click Home, then Layout for different placeholder options. Or click on Design Ideas and choose from any themes you'd like to use. I hope this video was helpful. For more tips on formatting, how to create a new stunning presentation, and other several ways you can improve your PowerPoint presentations, be sure to check out our other videos on the Simple Slides channel. Don't forget to receive your free 3-day trial for access to all PowerPoint templates so your next presentation looks clean and professional at simpleslides.co. See you next time.